Freeze! Freeze at arms!
The purpose of RSP is to get a civilian ready for basic training. They roughly stay in the RSP program from 4 to 6 months. The split training option is for a high school junior who is 17 years old and with parental consent can enlist into the Army National Guard. They go to basic training their junior, senior summer. They come back for their senior year of high school and then they ship off to their AIT their senior summer.
Gotta work your body, body. Work your body, body.
Work your body, body. Work your body, body.
They get paid. They can actually work on their promotion. If somebody comes in as an E1, they can have a stripes for skills test and actually get them promoted to E2. In turn, makes them more money when they go to training. They actually get some hands-on experience. We teach the rank structure, customs and courtesies, everything that you would pretty much learn at basic training before they even get there.